Hi guys, James G's Adventures. My name is James, and fall is underway here in the Northeast. And today we're gonna mess around with this cheaper Sheffield saw. It's a drywall / wood saw, and we'll see if it can stand up to those big name saws. Stick around, we'll have some fun. Alright. Built a nice case for it.
Let's see what we can do here. This thing's about leaning over. The only thing I've cut with it so far is fat wood. Wow, it cuts great. Go around to the other side. Oh, that was dangerous move. I'll never climb and do your work, by the way. Man, this thing feels great. This is maybe, 5 inch around. That is nice. Look at that. He cut great. Normally I'd use a bigger saw. It's going. Whoa. Wow. That's what, I don't know, 6 inch blade on there. This. Whew. That plunge cut on there is sick. That blade, that thing's mean looking. Whew. That was sweet. Well, guess it works pretty good. Let's see what else we can get into here. Just broke my tripod. Cheap plastic crap.
arms. Let's show you some cool matches I got. Cool belt pouch here. Usually I don't like to use matches and stuff. But I got these Titan stormproof matches. I wanted to try one out here. I already put a few in my other kit, so I know they'll get a fire going. We'll just try it out here. Fire. The sparkler. Wow. That was cool. That was definitely worth it. I got it. Turn this into my little fire kit here. Nothing else to do, just mess around in the woods today. Got these other stormproof matches. Yuko. Burns out pretty fast. Definitely enough to get a fire going. It's definitely cool, man. Put some other ones in my kit here. Extra strikers. Go ahead and check out my check out the matches that I made. Just all regular old matches, wrapped in a napkin and dipped in wax. That was a dud. That was a fail. It wasn't so windy. Like I said, just messing around. Fall. Got chilly this week. Real chilly this week. Supposed to be backing up to the 80s next week, but then they say it's going to be cold again for a while. Sucks, man. I mean, I love the fall. I wish it would stay fall for 4 months. And then we'd only have like a couple months of winter. Like we get snow around Christmas. And then it goes away. And then maybe a couple more times. Just a pain, it gets to be a pain in the butt. Well, we haven't had snow in 2 years, so we're due. We are due this year. I got a nice vehicle for the snow, so it'll be cool.
What else can we get into here? You know what I want to try out, actually, now that I'm thinking about it.
I'm gonna try out this Instafire stuff that I got here. Military grade, all that stuff, whatever. Instafire. I'm gonna give that stuff a shot and see what we can do. We get a fire going. Nothing else, just cruising around in the woods, so ain't messing around. I'm just going to dump a bunch in there. Really got to get a ground cloth. Working on it. A couple things every week. You know, you get some equipment every week. Let me load up some sticks, and I'll be right back. All right. Welcome back. See what we can do. I like using this. Corona sharpener. Works great, man. Oh, I got another tip. Real cool. To keep your ferro rod from rusting, you spray paint it, right? I bought a paint marker. And I used that instead. And it works great, man. I only did just one coat, but yeah. Give it a bit of a shot here. Oh yeah, scraped that coat enough. I'll get the right method here. And scrape that coating off. There we go. Making a liar out of me here. Boy, this thing, maybe it's just the hard ferro rods. It's supposed to be a real nice one. It takes forever, man. I gotta get a little bit more practice. Jeez. Makes me look inexperienced here. It's like, what sucks is I have to walk down the road to go to the woods. It sucks living in an apartment building. You can't just go out your door in your backyard and just, you know, mess around. There we go. Now I get it. Yeah. A little practice, baby. A little practice. That's okay. But appreciate everybody. Watching the videos. I appreciate it. I can't believe I broke my tripod. Piece of crap, man. Made in China crap. Get a good spot where we can see everything. Yeah, what is it? High of 65. It's actually beautiful. Supposed to get down to 37 tonight. Ouch. Already? Like you said, it's gonna be a worse winter around here. Be negative, but I can just feel it. I've been hanging gutters in this state for 20 years. Hot, cold, hot, cold. Gutterman knows. That saw was sweet, man. It cut that thing down. Let's move on. A 360 here. Sorry, guys. Gotta find the right position here. There we go. Yeah, I gotta get a ground cloth. Or a stump. There's no freaking stumps out here. Somebody's got some real squeaky brakes. Oh, that's the train. That's the first time I ever heard the train come through here. Oh, cool. Ooh, got head rush on that one, got up too fast. I think that was it. I just went to go check out the you can see it. See the train there? It looks like a crane. Oh, here comes somebody else. See the flashing lights? Shorter, I can't see it. That's cool. Look at that old oak. Ooh, not that oak. See that big oak? Look how old that is. Alright, guys, that's probably about it. Just messing around, having fun. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, hope it entertained you, keep you busy. That's why I watch the videos, you know. So, alright guys, I'll see you on the next one. Have a good day. Thank you for watching.